Hi, everybody. Can you see slash hear us?
Hello.
Hi.
Hello.
Hello.
And I did change my title, those of you on my stream, so if it bothers you to have a mismatching title, it's fixed. I kept my stream going this time and just muted and used studio mode, which I've never done, and it seems to have worked fairly smoothly.
Oh, cool.
Yay, sounds good. Couldn't see anything but that fun. Oh, couldn't see any of that fun dancing. Gotcha. Aw, bummer. I'll give you some more.
Yeah. There it is. Real hardcore dancing. I'm so glad that we grabbed the quest last time.
Right?
So that we can now we know exactly where to go. I'm delighted.
Yeah. Yeah. I finally got my chocobo head. I apparently had it sitting in my mail.
Yes!
And I didn't realize it. Which is weird, because I swear I didn't have mail until last stream. Which I ignored all stream. But yeah.
Guys, can you hear the game? Because I can't see the game getting picked up in the audio, but sometimes that's, misleading.
Let me check my volumes while we're figuring that out, because I almost always have to adjust my volumes when I start. Fucking aggravating.
Fucking hate it. Why is it like this?
What are we playing today? We're playing Final Fantasy XIV.
Dodger sounds kind of echoey. Quiet. What?
Echoey.
Sounds fine on my end. Usually the weird sound is Skype being a poop. Connection being poop. I'm a little afraid to turn her up. Because...
because I'm a loud motherfucker.
She might blow my eardrums out. Much better. Thank you. Oh, I didn't do a lot. Oh, I turned up OBS. For some reason, OBS gets turned down, which I'm assuming is my output, and I have to turn it up every time I play Final Fantasy XIV in particular. Things are weird. Everything's weird.
Everything is weird in this game, man.
It's probably just the volume. Cool. It's weird, though. You would think they would say everything's quiet, because I'm also coming through OBS. Don't ask me. I don't know anything. All right, well, I'm chilling by Hildy. Did we start... is this the very first Heaven's Ward quest, or do we start... we started it and did, like, a little last time, right?
We've done a little bit, yeah.
Yeah.
Just, like, a smidge. Oh, God. Okay.
I'll click on him. Kind of introed. Oh, my gosh, I've been playing ESO, and now I just want to press E when I'm looking at everything. Instead of
that's always so
it.
Hard when you're like, oh no, the controls for everything are so different.
Yeah.
Aw, Gigi's cute.
Yeah. Hey, monkey can. Yes, I'm wearing a chocobo head, Mops. Is there a problem here?
Oh my god, should we both wear them?
That would be great. I don't know if we'll fit on the screen. I thought maybe he was going to declare us husband and Gigi. By the way he was talking.
By the virtue of authority vested in me by the supreme sacred tribute.
Whatever. Words. God, this guy. Everybody's a heretic.
I know. Oh, hey, bud.
I wish it wasn't awkward IRL to just randomly bend over and, like, pose like that.
Right?
Nashu's like silly pose. I guess it's not her pose, he does it too, doesn't he?
The like bending over thing.
Yeah. With the hand on their butt.
Yeah. It's apparently totally cool for everybody to do that.
Yeah. What?
Oh, stop it. This is so cute. Wow, that was easy.
I love the way that I look right now. Oh, God. It just zoomed in on me, and it's so ridiculous.
Yeah, I like when the mouth flops open just a little bit, and you can clearly see your little face just inside.
Yeah. Wow.
So silly.
Aww. Papa Hildy, Papa Hildy.
I know, that's when I was like,
I keep getting distracted by chat. Sorry. Taking forever.
Oh, it's all good. Hi guys, welcome to the stream. How's it going? Reading Gabriel Dropout right now. Am I the only one disappointed? Gabriel's a lolly instead of a grown man. No, I thought it was gonna be a grown man too, dude. And then when I started reading it, I was like, oh, it's a tiny girl. It's basically like Umaru-chan. But like, yeah. It goes so fast, by the way. If anybody wants to read the first 27 chapters of Gabriel Dropout for MangaPod tonight, it literally takes no time. The chapters are so short.
Yes! Yes!
You ready?
Yes.
Follow Gigi. Where's Gigi?
There we go. Wait. I don't know if it would... I guess we go around this. Right?
Yeah. I have to go down the stairs, right? I guess we could just take the... whatever. Let's get our exercise. Mm-hmm. We could just take the little crystal.
Wait, is it even up here?
You have to go up here and then go down the stairs.
Oh, jeez.
Well, freak-a-deek.
Let's just take some time to admire all of Square Enix's hard work on this place.
Yeah.
And run around.
Yeah. It's beautiful. We're chocobros. Yeah, we are.
Happy birthday, Nick Grew. Sweet little puppy. Having a birthday today.
Aw, happy birthday.
She just needs a chocobo suit. There's a chocobo suit.
Oh, shit.
Why don't I have it?
I've already played one shot a certain random guy. I don't think it was a game that would have worked on Steam or anything, because it's got those pop-ups that happen and you wouldn't be able to see them, like, as a viewer, so.
What do you mean? Was that a trick? What do you mean, get out of here? There's nothing wrong with that. Sorry. You need rank 10 for your chocobo to get it.
Oh, fuck.
You better not be messing with my heart.
How do you know what rank your chocobo is anyway?
I think in the same window, like, you would change their armor and stuff, there's a stat.
Hmm.
I think it's one of the menus in the, like, where you're... Yeah, it's next to the minion guide.
Hmm.
On your thingu. The bar on the bottom.
Rank zero? Fuck. Is it because I've... Oh, it's because...
Is it from racing them?
I think you have to fight with them.
Oh, right.
Have you ever fought with yours?
Yeah, I used to bring them out all the time, but I also have done a lot forgetting to. Gonna show them the stables? Sarah's just like, whatever. Okay, I have to look and see. Oh, wait, no, it's not in the mount guide, is it? It's... Where did you find it?
Find which, sorry. Oh, you go to character, and then you go to companion, right above minion and mount. It says companion.
What?
It's on the bottom. The same thing you would click to bring up your minion guide. It says companion in there.
Mm-hmm. I got you. 5.
What? Ah, you're so far along.
I'm halfway there.
Shit.
Okay, so Sky Steel Manufactory.
Mm.
The crystal's this way. Put your chocobo in the guild stable. We can feed and train it up while you're offline. Do it!
What?
Yeah, if you put your chocobo in the guild stable, the free company will just level it for you, basically.
What? Guys, you're too good to us. Okay.
Nice. Cool. So yeah, if we ever come across, you know, a moment where we're actually going to fight stuff again, we need to make sure and get them out.
Right.
Because we can use them in group, but we can't use them in scenarios, which is poopy. Yeah. Wait, is it down below?
Uh-huh.
Did you jump off? Okay.
Mm-hmm.
Ouch. There it is.
Ah, look at all the chocos running.
Yeah.
Eating and stuff.
They're not really running. They're just kind of strolling. Horse bird flesh.
Be sure to sniff the chocobos.
That's funny. It didn't. It didn't help.
You're right, the chocobo head really just makes everything better.
Yeah, so good.
Like, am I complicit in this farce as you walk up with a huge chocobo and you're like, uh-huh?
Right? Yeah. Yeah, you are.
Oh no, don't learn how to be a spoiled brat.
Oh no. Oh, kid. I'm gonna smack you.
Aw. Oh, Gigi, no! You have a daddy who loves you very much. Gigi.
He does remind me of Marvin the Martian a little bit.
Yeah, I can see that.
Yeah, it's just his, like, silly round black head with his oval white eyes.
Yeah.
It's adorable. Did you figure out where to go?
Yes, Jeweled Crozier.
Very nice. You're doing a playthrough of all the Final Fantasies. Lou plays games. Crazy Stone Bitch. I'm doing a playthrough of all the King's Quests. Is that as hardcore? True. Is that as hardcore? Not
I'll,
quite.
There's
not
nearly.
There's not nearly as many. Finally made it to four, but yeah. Four is much different. It's weird.
All right, sniff everything, Gigi.
He doesn't have a nose, does he? Where's his nose?
No. That's a good question. Oh, Gigi, no. Aw. Hildy, no!
You clumsy oaf. Wow.
Sir is like, what?
$123,504,000 kill. You know, it would be hilarious if before you did this quest, you talk to the vendor and he sells it for that much.
Yeah.
Or she sells it, and then after this quest, it's not there
it's
anymore.
It's not there anymore, yeah. Gigi! Can you fix it?
Oh, maybe it's there after this quest and it's actually more. The downside is you can't see our silly expressions.
It's true.
But our expressions are never even half as silly as Hildebrand's, so.
It's true.
It makes up for it.
Yeah. I feel like we're just contributing to the overall silliness by having a chocobo head in the first place.
Right.
Oh. Yeah.
Oh my god. So cute.
Aw. What? Oh, Hildy. Hildy's so pure.
It's my flesh and blood. I think you're a little misunderstood on what that means, dude.
That's why I was like, oh, Hildy.
Please, Papa Hildy, no more.
Oh, Gigi. Gigi, no!
You're a Manderville man.
Oh, this is so sad.
Aw.
Oh, baby. I just want to snuggle him. Having no voice acting is weird. I know, Evil Marksman. I used to voice over this game, but there's just so much talking.
Yeah, especially in this sequence of quests is so much talking.
Yeah, I mean, that's all it really is, honestly. Talking and cutscenes.
Something got on my lip, and it was did not taste good.
Was it the spider in your room?
Probably. I probably just ate a spider.
Thank you for the follow. Oh no, chat's in the way. Thank you for the follow. The treacle tart? Is that right? Just hearing what makes your throat hurt, eating a spider? We need to stop now. Why did I bring that up? Hey, Zealous!
Zealous.
He's so into it. It's great.
I know. Okay. Sky Steel Manufactory is the next place we're gonna go.
Cool.
Rip Boobert. Yeah. I just ate Boobert, guys. He's dead. I have seen far less spider webs. Guys, it doesn't have to all be doom and gloom. Maybe Boobert has a beautiful wife and children now, somewhere that is not my office. Fingers crossed, please. No children in my office, please. Yes, we're on the Genova server. Our free company is called Crown of Thorn. With an E at the end of crown and an E at the end of thorn. In here?
Uh-oh, is he up?
Oh, he might be. Fuck.
Thank you for the follow, Parsimony. Welcome. Add little up or down arrows.
Right?
Blizzard finally did that in WoW for Legion. I'm so happy. Quest people and items and stuff that you need on your map has a little up or down arrow. And, like, your party members.
Right. Hey, bud. Damn it, sir.
Is that like his one job in life? So he's just like hoping that there will be heresy.
He's just desperate to find a heretic, yeah.
So that he can, you know, be meaningful and have a purpose. Wow.
I still haven't played any of the Nier games. They're apparently great though, right?
Nier? Mm. Can't say that I've heard about it, really.
They're like RPGs. Huh. I don't think that they're super popular, but people always say that they're great.
Huh. It's a shame when that happens.
I know.
There's just so much out there.
There are just too many games. Holy shit, do you see this chocobo? Looks rad. What's up, girl?
Oh.
You look like a dragon.
Whoa. Ooh.
Footprints.
I love how it has to say that. And there are footprints, I see them.
Yeah, these are footprints. Do you see?
Although it's the same kind of thing as when it says destination. There's just like a little sparkly.
Right.
Out of here, Seer. Nobody wants you here.
It's true.
Like, why are you even hanging out with us? All right, cool. When yeah, flying!
Yeah! When he was like, I can't be bothered, I was like, and neither can we.
Yeah.
With that's, you. That's exactly please what leave.
I was saying that about it's so annoying. Wow, dude. I think it was his idea, like, let's travel together. It will be beneficial.
Yeah.
We're just like, please no.
Ah. Okay. I guess we'll continue to the north then.
Gigi.
Oh no.
Why are they snowball fighting each other back there?
Of course I followed you. I'm your auntie. If you wanted to have a snowball fight with your grandparents, you should have said so earlier. I was very worried. He's behind me, isn't he?
Oh.
Oh my god. Make me a real boy!
I know! Poor baby.
Whatever happened to his tantrum? You're not my mommy or daddy!
Because he doesn't want to be a robot. He wants to be a full robot.
Mm-hmm. Oh my god. Followed by what he just said, I'm highly disturbed right now. Whoa.
What the fuck?
Oh. Oh my. Ginormous. Oh my god. This is so good. Papa Hilly.
Oh no!
No, she's over there crying.
What? What? What?
What the fuck?
Oh, he knows the dance.
Wow. Aww. The Treacle Tart, thank you for the $5 donation. Internet hugs to you.
Aww.
Give him a cool matching outfit. Then.
What? Oh, come on, Mom.
What the?
At first I thought maybe she was freaking out because she was like, I'm young, I ain't no grandma.
Yeah, I thought of that too.
But now she's like, I'm not going to be a grandmother to a robot. I'm like, oh, Mom, come on. Your life is already ridiculous. Just accept it.
Yeah. I mean, you're carrying around a frying pan that's like twice your size.
It's true. So.
Honestly, I'm not sure what is going on, but I'm intrigued. I'm pretty sure that sums up how we feel about it too.
Yeah, we've been here the whole time from the very beginning and we're still like, what the fuck?
What? Like, I've never said the word what so many times in such a short period of time.
Rosa, thank you so much for the bits. Aw, Barrel Rock, thank you. I'm glad you enjoy listening to us be dumb and play games.
Yeah, thanks.
Who the freaky fuck?
Thank you for the follow, Loot Chase.
Is this a specific event or is all of Final Fantasy XIV like this? No, this is like a specific series of quests that are just super duper weird.
Yeah.
But they're beloved amongst Final Fantasy XIV players. That it's a beloved series of quests that we never took the time to do. So now that we're all caught up on actual story stuff, we were like, oh, I guess let's go to do some Hildebrand stuff. I'm glad.
Yeah.
It's great.
Yeah, me too. Yeah, there are some other silly quest lines, but nowhere near this silly.
Yeah, this is like another level.
Yeah.
welcome. Perfect timing for my first super cousin time. Yep. Okay, I guess that was the end of a short chapter.
Thanks for the follow, Desiv.
This is not the new expansion, no. When does the next expansion come out? I'm gonna look it up.
Someone said the more Hildebrand quests come out next week. But,
really?
But it might just be a patch. I don't know what's coming out and when, but it's probably just a patch, question mark? June 20th for the expansion.
Cool.
So there's a patch next week, perhaps? What level are these quests? Just wondering if you could use them to level your other classes. It starts at 50, I think, doesn't it, guys? Oh.
That sounds right.
New Hildy quests in 3.5, January 17th.
Oh, cool.
Okay, so 3.5 is Tuesday.
Dope.
Okay. Accepting the next one.
Ah, Sir's starting to come around. Called him a boy at first. Wait till Duger and Tiri try out the Warring Triad primals. What are those? You can't see anything? Try refreshing, I guess. If you can hear.
Okay. So.
Last vigil.
Nice. Wow.
Izanagi Okami, thank you so much for subscribing.
Wants a home.
Dangerous if not domesticated. Oh, Nashu.
See if that's better, music-wise. Oh, hi, Mom. Fuck is that burb? You mean me? You mean me with my beautiful chocobo head on?
Damn it, I was trying to fight it.
The yawn?
Yeah.
I even have coffee, but it's cold. Kind of want to heat it up. Dodger knew what happened? What do you mean, what happened? I'm a beautiful burb man. What do you mean? Jillian is so aggro. She is. She's a very aggro character. Do you design your character and appearance? I've never played this. You do, yeah. You get to choose from a few different races, and you design what you look like. Tempest, thank you so much for subscribing. And what's cool is that you only need one character in order to learn all of the classes, so you don't need a new character for each class. War Llama, thank you so much for subscribing. So most people only wind up needing, like, there are two, there's, like, a base version of the game, and then you can get it with, like, 8 possible characters, but you really only need one, because you can learn everything on one character, which is kind of nice.
Yeah. I remember feeling the pressure, though, when creating my character.
Because you were like, this is going to be my person forever.
It's got to be the perfect character.
You can pay to, like, change your appearance, right? Your, like, race and appearance.
I don't know. Maybe.
I know that you can change your race, because when the first expansion came out and the sweet dragon babies became a playable race, a bunch of people were like, I'm switching!
Yeah.
Vengeful maiden.
I mean, if there weren't cat people, it would definitely be the new ones.
A dragon person, yeah.
Yeah.
They are cute.
Yeah.
I also really love Lalafels, but let's be real. I can be a cat person, so.
Yeah.
Here, just so that y'all get a better idea. This is what I look like without the chocobo head on.
Hi, Yildi.
Oh yeah, you can change your appearance when you go to do the quest for the hairdresser guy too. Yeah, but stay the same race. You can do hair. What else?
Makeup.
Is there other
I think?
Stuff? Makeup. But you probably can't do like customization of your face or anything.
Right.
I don't know. Can he do plastic surgery?
I don't know. Yeah, that's right. Because they also added in new hairstyles with the last expansion.
Did they? I should look again. I never did look.
Yeah, a while back when Heavensward came out, they had new hairstyles. I remember looking at them and being like, still think my hairstyle is the best. But maybe they'll add more with Stormblood.
Yeah.
Justice waits for no gentleman. Is this a story quest? This is not a main story quest, no. This is a series of goofy side quests.
I agree, Meatbag, and I stand by the way. She looks too young to be a mom of Hildebrand, though, to me, too.
Yeah, much less a grandma.
Yeah.
I agree. Especially in comparison to how his dad looks.
Right.
His dad looks like a, you know, still very well-built and healthy man, but, like, an older man.
Yeah. Where are we going?
I think
right
this
there.
Way.
I see it now.
Yeah.
It's like, where's the boop?
Where is the boop?
Oh no. Reminded me of Game of Thrones. Make him fly!
Yeah. Ugh, God.
Yeah.
Ugh.
We're running around talking to random people.
Yeah. You ready? Let's do this shit.
Absolutely.
As per the lore book, she claims that it's due to good genetics and not at all due to various skin lotions and unguents? What's an unguent? Oh, I just walked right by one of these.
Me too, I was following you.
Sorry.
While staring at chat.
I was trying to read chat while I ran. The Grand Library, huh?
That turtle is...
Wait, this is the same fucking lady! Am I crazy?
No, it is.
This is the same lady we talked to in town.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, good. They acknowledge it. Pungents or salves? Oh. Salves.
Do you not English, Dodger? Wait, what? What was that response to?
Because I was saying unguents and I didn't know what they were.
Oh.
Now people are explaining it's like an oil or like a salve that you would put on yourself.
Gotcha.
I've never heard that word before. I don't know.
Me neither. But that's what video games are good for, entertainment and learning stuff, right?
And learning new words, yeah.
I learned so many words playing video games.
I know. Especially if it's a game where people talk in oldie speak, and then they use words that nobody our age uses.
Yeah, and then you can go back and, like, read the Bible. I saw a funny Zelda meme the other day that said, people that say video games make you dumb could never beat the water temple. I was like, that it's definitely true. Was quite the brain challenge.
Yeah,
man. Because I was little when I played it.
Yeah, I think about that too. I'm like, I guess I was young at the time, but man, I still think that shit was hard.
Yeah, it was.
Loot Chase, thank you so much for subscribing. Such as Jesse, thank you so much for subscribing. Thanks for all the subscriptions today, guys. Appreciate it.
Woo!
Be sure to check out Tiri. She's my cousin. She's also streaming right now. She's at twitch.tv/tyranny. T-I-R-I-N-E-I.
Don't worry, I won't ask you to sub. I don't have the button.
One Follow day.
Would be awesome, though.
I believe. At the end of this series of quests, Julian is going to be like, you know, I thought that you were just being a dumbass all these years, but I see that you've actually helped people, and I'm proud of you. That's what's... I'm calling it right now.
Yeah. We'll see. I believe. You're probably right. You're pretty good at predicting stuff. Bless you. Thanks for the follow, Leaking Pan. What?
Oh, I said bless you, because somebody on your end sneezed, I think.
Yeah, it was David.
David, bless you. Twice.
Thanks for the follow, Drakeness. You might as well say it for eternity.
He's super sick.
A lot. Oh, yeah.
Poor dude.
Pretty sure that's why he came home so early today. Yeah. I pretty much just ended up skipping that whole big, like, chunk of chat or text because it was hurting my face. I think I'm getting tired.
Yeah, I feel you. You and I have yawned a couple of times already during the stream.
Yeah. I was fighting the going to get more coffee thing, and then you mentioned it, and I'm like, oh, man. I have some in the pot. It's there.
Yeah, man. If you want to go and grab some...
Hello, Megum.
If you want to go and grab some while I heat mine up, just let me know, because I'm down.
Okay. I say we do it.
Okay.
I still have to finish this thing. Thank
yeah,
you,
once we're done with
Pinoy
this.
Pinoy Bear? Pinoy Bear? Did I say that right? Thank you for the follow, G-Rastic. J-Rastic, sorry.
Yeah! Everybody go follow! Follow train!
That Zoom was great. That Zoom into Gigi after they said the thing about the gazebo.
Yeah, he's like, oh, a gazebo!
But it made it so much better because he has no expressions. So it was just like... Thank you for the follow, Merlish Twitch. Hype, hype, hype. That's
hype.
Right.
Hype-oo.
Oh my god, thanks for the follow, Crozen. I feel like such a jerk. People were asking me, are you going to do a special thing for 5K follows? And I was like, I don't know. I have nothing prepared. And then I hit 5K follows. And I'm like, I don't know. Like, I don't know what to do. What's special? What's something that would be cool?
It's hard because
thanks,
I think...
Alexi. Thank you.
I think normally it would be like, I'm going to do a super duper long stream, but
right.
Like you have a babby to take care of. So
yeah, exactly.
Like,
yeah, I was thinking that too. I was like, a lot of people do like a 24-hour stream. I can't really swing that.
Yeah, understandably.
So, I don't know. As it is, I'm streaming a lot.
Yeah. Yeah, it seems like you've been streaming more and more. I'm so proud.
Red Steel Wolf, thank you for the follow. So basically what I did was thank you for the follow, Air Force Knight 08. 24-hour baby stream. Oh, you guys would. If I could live stream from like a camera attached to my head, I would consider that. And
yeah.
Everybody could see what it's like.
They'd be like, oh, wow, babies are a lot of work.
Yeah. She's a really happy, like, good baby, though.
Have you played any games that have like weird Twitch integration, like Cluster Truck, where like
the chat
can control stuff? That might be funny. Just
yeah.
Be like, thanks for the support, guys. Now you can fuck up my life in a video game.
Yeah, you should like link me some options or ideas, or maybe I can do like a straw poll and have people vote and do something like that.
Yeah,
that'd be cool.
I think that's a good idea.
Starlink00, thank you for the follow. Thank you, everybody. All the friends, all the internet hugs for all the new friends.
Yeah!
Thanks, Zayboy108.
Oh, yeah, or a Jackbox. I would totally do Jackbox stuff with you if you wanted to do that.
Oh, that's like a multiplayer type of thing like that?
It's like it's like a bunch of different sort of party games. And it has like things you can select to let people on Twitch participate and like play it with you and stuff. So
that's cool.
It's fun, yeah. I'm gonna go heat up my coffee. Do you want to grab coffee?
Yes, I do.
Suzuki Hotaru, thank you so much for subscribing. Cool. All right, be right back. Gonna heat up my coffee real quick.
Okay. God, Hildy's mom's just being a big old butt. Alright guys, I'm gonna go get my coffee. BRB. Oh shoot, the cutscene's not over. Ascertained random guy, thank you for the... A certain random guy, thank you for the follow. I'm not quick with the reading and the saying. I figured it out though. There's no... yeah. Thank you for the follow. Okay, what's happening? What's with grandma over there? Thank you. I'm just sitting there with my chocobo head on. Oh my god! So cute! She's gonna be back by the time my cutscene's over. Did she even finish it, you guys? It probably takes her longer because she has to walk, go farther, maybe. Oh, that is so cute. This might be the end of it. It's a camera on Teresa while she's sleeping or something. Like, basically, instead of a baby cam or a baby monitor, just like put a cam, thanks Zico, on the baby and just live stream looking at her. Because I could do that. All right, I'm gonna go get coffee. BRB! Hold on. Hold on. Where's the thing? Found it! Thank you for the follow, Mr. Yenjay. Thank you for the follow.
Oh my god. If you guys aren't following Jesse on Snapchat, you really should be. I was like, since when are you super into Snapchat? And he was like, since I get to be a tiny baby angel all the time. I was like, what? It's good. It's good shit, guys. I tell you what. Some good ass shit. I locked myself out of my room. Couple seconds longer to get back in my room because I locked the door, which is weird. I don't think I've done that before. I don't think that I've locked myself out of my room before. I've locked myself out of the building, but not my room, I don't think. Oh well. Oh well. A tiny baby angel, what the heck am I missing? Yeah, go follow him on Snapchat, guys. I'm telling you. His Snapchat isn't public, but he put out a thing telling people to follow him. He, like, wait. Oh, guys, by the way, Danny finished our February Duke holiday emote. It's good shit. He tweeted about it. He tweeted being like, if you're not following me on Snapchat, you're missing out on gems. So it's gotta be public. Either that or he's dumb. Either that or he was like, everybody should follow me, but it's private.
Hi!
Hi! Thank you for the follow, Cameron Lacey.
You have coffee?
Yes, I'm so glad you talked me into it. We talked each other into it, kind of.
Mm-hmm. Solidarity between cousins.
I'm using your first BlizzCon present to me.
Mm. Yeah. Every
this
BlizzCon.
This was one of those. Yeah, this was one of those days where I looked in the fun coffee mug cupboard I have.
Right.
And I was like, I haven't used that one in a while. Hell yeah.
I always forget about that when I come to visit you, and I'll open up the drawer up top and be like, I wonder where all the fun mugs are. Oh, well, and I'll use, you know, one of the normal ones, and then you'll open up the other drawer, and I'm like, oh, that's right! They're in a different place!
Yeah, I have a whole big set of those ones that match, so I was like, I'm gonna make this cupboard look all adult and matching, and then the one below with all, like, my shot glasses and, like, stuff like that, and I have serving trays and junk. Is a shelf of just all my fun coffee mugs.
I love it.
If I had like a hutch, I'd probably put them in there on the display on the top, you know?
Hmm.
Like a China hutch, which I want so bad.
Yeah.
Because I want to be able to see my cool dishes.
Okay, I'm clicking on Hildy.
Okay, cool. Oh, weird. He's saying the same thing we were saying. Like, we need some energy.
Yeah.
I'm gonna get some energy juice. Oh my. Creepers. Be creeping.
Oh, it's raining. Dude, it's been raining so much in LA.
Really?
Yeah, it's bizarre.
Yeah, it's super weird for there.
Yeah, it feels like every other day, at least, it's been raining for a while. I'm like, what?
Yeah, that's weird. Hmm. We've been getting an abnormal amount of snow.
Snow?
We didn't, right where I'm at, we didn't get a wave of it this last time, but, like, some surrounding areas got lots of snow. Like, last year we got one batch of snow, like, a day and a half. This year we've had two, and then we're expecting more. Like, either tonight or tomorrow.
Right.
I think it's tonight. I'm like, what is going on this year? I better, like, get the baby out there to play in the snow. I gotta bundle her up.
Okay, I'm taking kind of a guess at where this is.
I think you're right.
Oh, GG.
As long as we go out the right, yeah.
What are you doing on the floor?
It went that way, to the right.
Okay.
Well, why are you laying there, poor guy?
Sweet baby.
Did they knock you over? Are you taking a nap? Like, what's going on?
Yeah. Isn't this is the area we spent so long in trying to get all of the fly points.
Yeah, because of the way that this zone is mapped out, like, it's confusing on how to get places.
Yeah.
It's one of those zones where you're like, up there? Around here? How do we get
where
there?
Where do I go? Yeah.
And then we'd, like, spend a bunch of time, and then we're like, oh my god, it's underneath us.
Yeah.
Oh, this is hitting the spot. You've never seen snow magnesium? Oh.
You should one day.
Yes.
If you get the opportunity. Oh! They're old! They're old!
Wow. Is this a reference to something?
I don't know.
A really weird sense of deja vu, like this whole weird walking scene is reminding me of something. Ancient and awesome. She's just clapping. It's amazing how quickly these quest lines can take like a weird turn.
Yeah, just go super weird. What?
He's dead, Jim. That whole thing, like, was what he was seeing, but he was really just having a heart attack. Oh, he fell into the earth? He pulled a Hildy?
Yeah, he pulled a Hildy, it looks like. Somehow they can even make a funeral in this game ridiculous.
I know, right? I like how nobody was worried at all. Like,
yeah.
Whether or not they were under that spear coming down. I mean, from that high up, a person would, I feel like, would step back.
Yeah.
Regardless.
What?
Thank you for the follow, J-Man Rob. Welcome.
What?
He's only mostly dead. Game is so fabulous, right? Mostly dead. Is this Princess Bride?
Is he falling asleep? What is happening? Came together.
I just passed the falling asleep part.
Okay, I'm not gonna say anything.
They didn't do anything, but okay. I mean, you left him laying on the ground as you ran by.
Oh my God.
A certain random guy, I stopped asking why a while ago. I would try to answer, but I can't. They're just like walking away slowly, really?
Yeah. Hi, Besso. Those old people just like slowly walked away, and Hildy was like, "Don't worry, I'll find you."
Yeah.
Like, what?
Yeah. It's like, what was the point of that, like, distraction, that bomb thing? We were like four steps away by the time the fog cleared.
Yeah.
Yeah, let's go after the old buggers. Duh.
Yeah.
No, we don't, J-Man Rob. We grew up together for the most part, but now we're a whole state or away from each other.
Yeah.
You wanna hop on?
Yes.
My love.
You took your Choco head off.
I did, because I was showing people my kitty face. I'll put it back on.
People were talking about customizations and stuff. I thought about taking it off for the same reason. Has Audrey done her level 60 White Mage quest yet? I think she did, didn't you?
Yeah, I think I've done all of them.
Yeah, I remember there was a point where you were like, I just realized I'm behind, and you did it. So, I assume you caught up.
What are we looking for? Speak with Hildy. Where is he? Here we go. If only an opportunity would present itself. These people, we could crush these people by right? winking at them. Like, come on.
Yeah. All right, so this will be new. Oh, the other one took off and we have to find him? Okay. Find him and take his clothes off.
Yep, you know, like you do with old people.
Yeah. Oh, before you hand over the armor, you have to read the description. Okay.
Wartime, thank you so much for the subscription.
Coffee, drinking, burrito, babe.
Really? I'm telling him I'm gonna give him a massage to get his armor off?
Yep.
This is getting really awkward. What's my favorite video game I've played with Dodger? Okay, are we talking about my life or are we talking about recent stuff?
I would say in life. I remember we used to sit around and play Ocarina of Time a lot.
Yeah, that's true. I'd forgotten that we played that together because it...
Yeah.
Yeah, that was super fun.
I distinctly remember playing Sonic the Hedgehog with you.
Yeah, that's right.
I'd say Ocarina of Time is more of a favorite than that, though. I mean... It's hard not to let Final Fantasy XIV take the favorite slot, though.
Yeah.
Pretty fun game. I don't know, man. That's a really tough question, the more I think about it.
Yeah, we had fun with Borderlands, but, like, I feel like we've had more fun with other games.
Yeah. Yeah, Borderlands was a blast. It was fun to mix it up a little bit, because I don't normally play that style of game.
Yeah.
But yeah, it was definitely fun.
Okay, they said to look at the description on the armor before we give it over.
Sorry. Yeah. Okay. It takes so long. Oh, B. No. Does it go in my bag?
Huh?
I'm trying to find his armor in my inventory.
Oh,
do I have
key items in your inventory.
Ah, shit.
Oh, fuck.
Trusted to you by its elderly owner that he may receive a vigorous massage. The suit of armor is surprisingly light and reeks of garlic. Oh, God.
What?
Wow. Yet again? Are you kidding me? Oh, my God. Such a weird quest.
I know.
Yet so fitting. So we're just assuming that he's gonna die?
I think like we were like, oh no, he's not breathing, but now he is breathing, he's just asleep.
Yeah. It's funny.
It's so weird.
Yeah, I know, that's not how you massage. Wasn't even touching him.
This is not accurate at all.
The weirder the better, right?
Yeah.
Oh, wait. Do the other pieces of armor have a funny thing too, description?
Are there more?
Because didn't we pick up the Sabatoons or whatever, however you say that?
Oh, I don't know. The only ones that we have in key items are the like breastplate and the legs, so I'm not sure.
Okay, here we go. The legs say, the old gray mare, she ain't what she used to be. Ain't what she used to be. Ain't what she used to be. Okay.
Welcome, you. I'm Ariano. Thank you so much for subscribing. Oh, Besso, don't worry about the music. We were able to just put them on shuffle and go back through some of the older stuff. It was good.
I feel like we're in for a treat right now.
Yeah. Anytime he decides he's going to dress up as somebody else, it winds up being just quality.
Yeah. They're making me tired. Was that song a Simpsons reference, Magnesium? Side quest, Shades. It's Hildebrand. Perfect disguise. No flaws at all.
Yep.
We don't do a lot of versus each other anything. I don't know if we've ever fought against each other in a game.
Yeah.
J-Man was asking who usually wins in a versus match.
Yeah, we don't play any versus stuff. Only ever co-op stuff.
Yeah. Wartime21, thank you for the follow. Who's that guy? It's Orland or whatever, right? Wow, she's falling for it? For real?
Yeah.
And he's naturally, he's surprised. Wow. She's probably pretending to. I'm just gonna take him into the woods for a sec. BRB. $5 says she's going to want him to make love to her. Probably.
He's gonna think he's dead.
Call it.
What? What?
Imposter. Vivi. Uh-oh. Aw, this is about to get really sad, isn't it?
Hi.
Hi.
Dinner with those.
You know it.
Dodger says hi.
What I do. Hi, Dodger. I miss you.
I miss you, too.
She misses you, too.
I know. I heard her.
You heard her? You can hear her through my headphones?
You're deaf.
I'm not deaf. It's stream. They tell me to turn her up until my ears bleed. Stop it, Shadow.
You're all tangled because you're not smart. Come here.
Poor Shadow.
I can't undo it. It's too messed up. Do you feel like the weird caps and lowercase thing he does makes you read it slower? His text?
Not necessarily slower, but I feel like in my mind I end up putting more of a flair on it. I don't know when I'm reading it.
Yeah. I feel like it slows me down.
Yeah.
Aww. The K-Mind, thank you so much for subscribing.
Drinking burrito, babe.
Slow down, buddy.
Kalothis, thank you so much for subscribing. Thanks, guys. Appreciate it.
Aww.
Oh, goodness gracious. Yeah, I'm wearing the cat pajama onesie that my sister got me for Thanksgiving.
Yes!
I woke up this morning and I was like, man, I was so cold in my room yesterday. How do I ensure that I don't get cold again? And the answer in my mind was put on clothes and then also put a onesie on over those clothes.
Yes! Thank you. Now the one who is originally against it is going to try to talk him out of it.
Right. Cold in California? Cold when they always blast the AC and my room winds up colder than anywhere else in the office for some reason. Like, the second I step outside of my room, I'm like, oh, it's so much warmer. That's one of the reasons I've been burning a candle in here. Which might sound stupid, but I feel like, even mentally, it makes it feel like it's warmer in here.
Just like the tiniest bit of fire.
Yeah, just like seeing a little fire nearby, I'm like, I think it's making it warmer.
Shock.
Have you used the tobacco candle? Oh, hell yes, I have. I've been burning that in our apartment for the last, like, 2 days. It's so awesome. I come home and I'm like, oh, it smells amazing in here.
Tobacco candle?
Yeah, I was sent a candle and the scent is tobacco and teak wood. I don't know what it is about it, but I just, like, the smell of it is so good. It just smells amazing. So, been burning that constantly. Just got my Cat Gang hoodie. Yay, Steven! I hope you love it.
Alright then. Back to foundation.
To foundation.
Whoops. There we go. Oh, you're evil with these Oreos. This is the last one. Sean brought a package of Oreos in here.
The last,
like, good, you're closing it.
The last, huh? I think, 3 nights when I've gone home. I've thought, okay, I'm gonna exercise and then I'm gonna make dinner. And I just wind up making dinner instead.
Yeah, I feel you.
I guess that's not true. For the last, like, week, because if it was the last 3 nights, 2 of those nights, the kitchen would have been destroyed because of the, like, weird flooding that happened in her. Yeah.
What happened?
Oh, our sink started, like, exploding with water. It just started, like, erupting water everywhere, and Sam called me in the middle of the day and was like, hey, we need a plumber, like, now. So, yeah, it was like a big old thing, but it's fixed now. But it made it so that, because it had all of our, like, drawers and stuff were filled with water. It was disgusting. And so we had to take everything out of the kitchen and leave everything open for, like, 2 days to make sure it all dried and we didn't get any water damage.
Yeah, that sounds like a fucking huge...
It sucked so mess. Bad. I was like, I hate this.
It's the worst.
Mm.
Ah! I wasn't expecting that to be, like, the end of a chapter.
Oh.
I sort of was.
You got your Cat Gang hat? Dude, if you have Twitter, send me a picture. Because I haven't seen, like, a For Reals Cat Gang hat yet. Also, I hope you like it.
Is that the last chapter of Heaven's Ward? Someone said there was one more chapter after we finished the last one.
Oh.
Wait, did you get to talk to him again? Oh, you're still...
I was still watching the, like, da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da. Oh yeah, I can't talk to him again. Maybe that is the end.
Oh. Is that it, guys?
Holy shit, did we finish all the Hildebrand
Magnesium
stuff?
Magnesium says we're caught up.
Oh, shit.
Holy dogs.
We did it. Wait, did I see... This is the last chapter for 3.4. Awesome. Did I see somebody saying that we can do a quest line that winds up with us fighting Sephiroth in this game?
What?
maybe I didn't see it right, but if that's true.
Well, the patch comes out the next time we stream, right?
Right, yeah, the same day.
Does it come out on Tuesdays? What? How perfect is that?
I know! Yeah, you can fight Sephiroth the Fiend from Final Fantasy VI. Not the same one.
Son of a bitch. I wonder what quick thing we could do. We got like 10 minutes. 12, but whatever. I don't want to start something though and like
something big. Yeah.
Make you late.
He's part of what's called the Warring Triad. Oh, I'm so sorry so many of you like didn't get your holiday sweaters until like now. That sucks. They said that you guys should get them in time for actual Christmas, so I'm sorry.
Bummer.
Warring Triads are really cool. How do we start the Warring Triad stuff? Where do we need to be to start that, all of that?
I agree, Anjitaki. What? No.
Yeah, I think if I was going to do a holiday-themed something again, I would start selling it, like, in fall. But we were offered the opportunity to do it pretty late, so.
Yeah, especially when you're shipping the stuff out and you don't know how big of a wave of buyers you're gonna have, because that slows things down.
Yeah, well, and like Stubidale's in Australia and he just now got his and we're in January, you know, so like it would be nice if everybody would be able to get theirs in time to actually use it, you know.
Yeah.
Warring Triad starts in Rising Stones. Rising Stones, Mordana. Do you wanna like go start that stuff?
Sure.
Let's see.
Wait, what is this you just linked to me, Magnesium? Things to do after completing the main scenario. Oh. Hildebrand. Oh, is this just the beginning of Hildebrand? What's going on? Oh, it's just like a list of stuff. Oh, okay, I got you. But yeah, let's do the thing you're talking about.
Yeah.
I will favorite this. Just in case we need more stuff to do.
Yeah.
Bookmarks. Whoops. Boop. Yes. Accept teleport. Okay, now what?
We go in here. Go to the Rising Stones.
Ghost is saying Warring Triad story is unlocked in pillars first. You have to talk to a knight outside four times. What? Or Photon? Photon?
Wait, so we don't go here?
I don't know. Someone...
I'm gonna see if there's a quest in here, at least.
Yeah, we might as well check while we're here, for sure. Into the solar, I guess?
Yeah.
Tantaroo! How come she's the only person I recognize here?
Yeah, I'll let him know, Stu.
Oh, Thancred and Alphino and stuff.
Okay, yeah, there's nothing here.
Boo!
Shit.
If you speak to the knight, he will tell you to go to this place. Ugh!
Fuck. Okay. Alright, so foundation.
Yeah, I'm coming out.
Oh, I'm just teleporting. I don't know if it'll give you the option to go with me or not.
We'll see. When you're in there, probably not. So, oh, I always do better with the stupid list instead of looking at the map trying to find shit.
Same.
I get all confused of the, like, the continents or whatever you call them. Like, what's where. Okay. The manor is... Isn't it...
Glass Vigil.
Yeah.
The quest name is Gods of Eld. Okay.
Okay, cool. It's how you unlock all the extremes for Bismarck and Ravana as well.
Honoring the past.
The knight, he said, oh.
Torsifers? Maybe this is who we're supposed to go to? Gods of Eld. Over here.
Found it?
Hmm.
Sweet!
Cool. Okay, now we go to Mordana. Let me know when you ready.
Yeah, I'm ready.
Okay.
Boop.
Bye, son of Apollo. Yeah.
Bye, son. See you for Manga Pod.
Welcome, you.
Ven Machine, thank you so much for subscribing. Destination? Oh, shit.
It's been so long since we've, like, had reason to be here.
I know. And I47, thank you so much for subscribing.
Saw the picture on Instagram with your kitty. Was that a bite? Tobin's, he just came home that way one day. He was all like, he had this big old massive wound on his neck. And so we just had to assume what it was. Like, the vet didn't even really know by looking at it. I'm assuming he got into a fight.
Is he all sorted now?
Oh, yeah, he's getting way better. The picture I posted today, it's like the scab is like a fourth of what it was at the beginning.
Oh, thank goodness.
So it's definitely getting much smaller.
Yeah.
And you can see like pink skin where like the hair is starting to grow back and
good,
stuff.
Good.
So it's getting better. Finally, God, it took me so long to figure out all the things I had to do to keep him
from like
better,
attacking it and stuff. Or
yeah, exactly, or just like shadow ripping it open or whatever.
Right.
Because like Casper will taunt him and try to get him to play with him, so it's not Shadow's fault.
Yeah,
Casper wants to play. He's got tons of energy and he's totally fine, but then he like taunts Shadow to play with him and. Like, we have to yell at Shadow because, or tell Shadow to stop because Casper doesn't listen because he's a cat.
Right.
And of course we address both of them. But Shadow's the one
it's hard because they have energy, they want to play, and it's like, I can't just sit you down and explain to you that you have a scab that's trying to heal right now.
You need to be gentle.
Yeah.
Yeah, it does talk about Ravana and Bismarck.
Yeah.
It's strange that you say that they have super fast healing skin magnesium because he's had this like for, I swear we're going on partway through 3 months.
Yeah, I know that when Sam and I visited, it still looked pretty gnarly. Like,
yeah,
he came up to like sit with us, and I was like, ooh!
Yeah. Yeah, my previous cat had an abscess. I had to get drained one time. Grossest thing ever. They're like, just take this little drain out after this long. I'm like, do I have to? They're like, I mean, you could bring him in and we'll do it, but come on now. I was like, ah.
Was this Ninja? Out. Ninja used to get in fights all the time, right?
Yes. Ninja was a scrapper.
Yeah.
So, should we accept all of these? Like, are these just for three different
take
primal fights?
All of them, or... I'm not sure. What should we do, guys? Do all of these apply to those battles? Who's the older cousin? I am by, like, a little month. Less than a month. Yeah.
Yeah. When the bow wakes is the start of the warring triad.
Okay. So we should definitely take that one.
When the bow wakes. Took me a while. Like, I had to say it out loud to get.
Yeah. It's like a play on when the bow breaks.
Yeah. Ninja is a good cat name. Thank you. I thought so, too. I named him that because I always had tons of, like, crap all over my desk in my old house. And he would, like, maneuver around it without knocking anything over. And it was very impressive.
I remember when I came to, like, visit you guys when you were living in that house, and you were like, yo, dog, I have a kitten in my room. I was like, what? And your mom was like, not for long. She's not keeping it.
Yeah, that's what I told her.
Yeah.
I told her I was going to find a home for it. It was abandoned, and it was, like, winter. And that's all true. It was, like, the dead winter. And it was, like, a 3-week-old kitten. Who had somehow survived.
Yeah.
And I was like, I'll find a home for it, Mom. Knowing full well I was going to try to keep it.
Yeah.
I'm a very good liar. Or at least I was when I tried. I haven't really tried to lie in a while. I do my best, you know. But as a kid, oh my God. I should lie my way out of anything. Yeah. Should we pick up any other ones, or does it matter? I don't know.
Come back. I guess, like, we'll probably wind up coming back to her when it finishes. So we can just grab the next one then, I guess.
Yeah, that's true.
Cool. That's perfect. It's, like, exactly 6 o'clock.
Yeah! So now we'll have a reminder of what we were gonna do.
Yeah, totally. Awesome.
Although next week we'll have more Hildebrand, so there's that.
That's true. Oh,
but
shit.
But that won't last too long.
Probably not.
A few chapters
when
they come out.
Yeah, we'll probably blast through it. And then we'll have something to do, so that'll be good.
Yeah.
Guys, thank you so much for watching us playing Final Fantasy XIV. We do this every Tuesday after Co-optional Podcast, so if you would like to come hang out with us again, we would love it. Tiri also streams. She's been streaming a ton lately, so you can find her at twitch.tv/tyranny, T-I-R-I-N-E-I. And she's just generally lovely, so you should follow her regardless.
Well, thanks.
Cool. Thanks, bud.
Thank you.
I love you.
I love you too. Have a good night.
Mwah, mwah, mwah. You too. Bye bye. Everybody say bye.
Bye.
Awesome. Okay. Alrighty. Let's bring up our list of new subscribers so that I could thank you all properly. We had lots of subscribers during the Super Cousin time. That normally does not happen. I appreciate it. If you would like to follow me, that would be amazing. It's totally free. It's the little heart button down there. I normally stream like 5 days a week, so I would love to have you. And yeah, just generally, thank you for hanging out. Thank you for all the subs, resubs, bits, whatnot. It's been great. I always love when I'm doing things in front of the game and you can see like the cursor doing stuff, but it doesn't apply to anything specific. Okay, thank you so much to all of our new subscribers. Let's get some hype cats in here. For Dapper Bison, BBQ Head, Roaming, Gustav, Bane, Mr. Sandman 416, JB83, FDS1994B, Dark Sentry, Izanagi Okami 137, Tempest 64, War Llama 24, Loot Chase such as Jesse, Suzuki Hotaru, Wartime 21, Amariano, The K-Mind, Kalathis, I Am Herder, Ven Machine, and I-I-I-1-I-I-47. Thank you guys so much for the subscriptions today. If you're interested in Manga Pod, it is a manga book club that we do every Tuesday night. That will be happening in like an hour and a half, reading Gabriel Dropout, chapters 1 through 27. It's kind of like a weird moe manga. It goes by super fast. You actually could probably read through everything that we read for Manga Pod in the time before we start the show. We read chapters 1 through 27. It's about an angel who comes to Earth and gets super corrupted by all of the things that Earth has to offer and is just like, I don't really care about being an angel anymore, and it's just really goofy and dumb. So if that sounds fun for you, we would love to have you there. That'll be right here at twitch.tv/dexterity bonus, so you can come back and watch that. Otherwise, I'll see you guys, let's see, what's tomorrow? Tomorrow's Wednesday. I don't think that we're gonna stream on Wednesday. I know that yesterday I said we might do a little extra stream. I have to go do wedding stuff tomorrow, actually. So I don't think that it's gonna work out, but we'll definitely finish up Origami, on Thursday. So that'll be a nice long stream. And yeah, I think that's it. Okay, I'll see you guys in a bit. Mwah! Bye-bye!